Hi, I'm Ben, founder and creator of FoldFlat, a food storage container quite unlike any you will have seen before, and one we're very excited to finally launch. Our ambition was to completely redesign this home essential and challenge its every rule. We wanted to create a food storage container that was a pleasure to use in every sense and that looked great. We all have that one cupboard that's forever messy and never big enough. How often do we find ourselves trying to find that lost lid? Bringing an idea that in paper form at least seems so simple to life hasn't been without its challenges. We've considered hundreds of different designs and met with dozens of manufacturing teams across the UK, harnessing it all to create FoldFlat. Food storage really needn't be bland or frustrating. Not anymore.
My name's Michael Butler. I'm an industrial designer and I've been designing for 30 years. People I've worked for have been at Procter & Gamble, BBC, GE Plastics, and lots of different large corporations across the world. Well, we created a nice storage device that doesn't take up a lot of space in and of itself when it's not being used. And that's its elegance. It's neat, it does its job when it's needed, and then it hides away in a nice compact form when it's not needed. I think good design is when something enhances your life, and it's often just little wins during the day and your everyday life, and you just go, oh, that was just great.
It's microwavable, dishwasher safe, and watertight. What's more, we've been really careful to only use BPA-free plastics. Right now, we have working prototypes, patents filed, and British manufacturing partners selected. We just need one more thing. That's you guys. Our fundraising goal is £70,000. So that's around $110,000. If we can achieve this, we'll be able to take FoldFlat from prototype through to manufacture. This will mean we'll be shipping you your own FoldFlat by April next year. So please, back FoldFlat today and be part of the team that brought this product to life.
Majority of my childhood was always within the water. There's nothing worse than being out there surrounded by plastic.
I was a product designer in another life, and it was my job to make plastic products. And after a while I realised that we didn't need the stuff that I was making, and so I stopped. I met Andrew and he told me about this project and it just clicked. For me, the project was amazing. We could have a better time at the beach because we're not swimming in plastic and pollution anymore. We'd even eat better because the fish are healthier. Marinas, ports and yacht clubs is the perfect place for the sea bin. There's no massive ocean storms. It's a controlled environment. It catches everything floating in the water. Plastic bottles, paper, oil, fuel and detergent. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. Another good thing with the location of the sea bin is that people can see what we're catching, what they're swimming in. It's been a big change in our life. We quit our jobs, we've taken all our money, and we're putting our heart and souls into making this happen. One of our goals is to make the sea bin from our own plastics to create another sea bin to capture more. It's a domino effect. The second goal is to create a world where we don't need the sea bins. Imagine that. We have a pollution-free ocean for our future generations.
Sometimes your daily journeys can feel like a chore. You just want to get there quicker, without all the stress and effort, and arrive in a good mood. That's why we made a bike that makes your journey shorter, easier, and enjoyable. The new A-Bike Electric is the lightest and most compact electric bike. It's really simple. Just hop on and A-Bike does the work for you. The dual chain drive makes pedaling easy. The electric power assistance automatically kicks in to get you up to speed, to keep going, going, and going. To power up for your next ride, plug it straight in or charge it somewhere else. It's the lightest electric bike, so it's really easy to carry. Go wherever you want and save time by taking shortcuts. Take on any hill, no effort, no sweat. The award-winning telescopic design means you can fit A-Bike Electric into any journey. So you can take a seat, tuck it away in a taxi, and get through the crowds. You don't need to worry about finding a spot in the bike park, just take it in with you. When you arrive, the A-Bike Electric folds away in seconds.
Hey Kickstarter, we've tested our prototypes and people love them, but only with your help can we go into production. So please help us by sharing and backing our project so that together we can make A-Bike Electric.
So when I first toured the University of Southern California my senior year of high school, I stumbled into the Rocket Propulsion Lab. And a couple of seniors at the time took me around and they were building rockets out of carbon fiber.
In spaceflight, strength, weight, and reliability are the most important factors, which is why carbon fiber has become the go-to material for new generation spacecraft.
I was blown away by the performance that carbon fiber had in our rockets and wanted to apply the same technology to skateboarding.
Well, what's cool about it is it's going to be made out of the exact same carbon fiber material that makes the next generation of spacecraft possible.
When I found out that as a rocket lab, we waste quite a bit of it, I was appalled. I wanted to find a better use for it.
Ryan came to me with his skate deck, and I immediately saw that he was onto something big. With the proprietary technology we've developed, we're going to be able to upcycle tons of material that would otherwise go into landfills.
So carbon fiber has to be cured under heat and pressure, and so to do that I knew I had to build a hot press. And so after my freshman year, I spent my entire summer designing and building this machine to reach 250 degrees Fahrenheit, or 121 degrees Celsius, the temperature required to cure carbon fiber. So after 2 years of development, we're proud to present our initial product, the Aileron, a skateboard that's lighter than wood, but stronger than steel, made from 100% pure carbon fiber.
Well, the Aileron is waterproof, it's literally bulletproof, and it can withstand high temperatures. This means that you could dip it in the water and leave it outside and it won't crack or separate the way that other wood boards will. The Aileron slim deck gives you a low and stable center of gravity. Its complex concave gives you incredibly responsive turning, and we've added a kicktail that allows you to pop up curves or make quick turns.
So the board's going to last forever, and not only that, by using upcycled material in its construction, you'll be not only helping the commercial spaceflight industry, but also doing something good for the Earth.
Made in USA is an important commitment of 121C. Our decks are pressed in Ontario, California by Acroplastics. We're using Randall trucks from Southgate, California, and our fireball wheels are made in Lake Elsinore, California. That's something we're really proud of.
121C is ready to go.
Help us push this button and launch our manufacturing.
Thanks for listening, Kickstarter.